high, so let's move on. D4, knight f6, c4, e6, g3, d5, knight f3, bishop e7, bishop g2, castles, castles, d takes e4, queen c2, a6, a4, bishop d7, and here comes another try, rook d1. So here black should play bishop c6, like in the knight e5 line, and here if nothing happens, bishop g5, black is ready to play b5, and black is a pawn up. For example, knight c3, knight bd7, and here if a takes b5, f takes b5, rook a, then queen takes a8, and if e4, then you should know one trick, it's bishop b7, because now the e4 is hanging and white cannot take on b5 without losing it. So white can try a takes b5, a takes b5, e5, but here comes knight d5, bishop e7, queen e7, bishop, knight takes b5, and after knight 7 b6, black is ready to play c5 at some point, and the position is equal. So normally white plays knight c3, and here black should play bishop takes f3 only. This move leads to an equal game. Please don't play something else like I did sometimes. Only bishop f3 is a good move. Bishop takes f3 and knight c6 with idea of playing knight a5 like in the knight e5 line. But here is the difference, because white can take on c6, b takes c6, and b takes c6, black has triple pawns, but c4 pawn cannot be taken easily. So let's see some white's moves. Let's start with something like e4. If nothing happens, black can play queen b8 with the idea queen b3, for example bishop f4, rook c8, and black is pawn up, like in one game between engines. So really two tries here to play a5, blocking the black's idea of playing e6 a5, and bishop g5, developing the bishop. Let's start with a5. So here the easiest move is to play rook b8 and some drawish lines. For example, Anton Kovalev against Rustam Kasymjanov in 2015, bishop g5, rook b4, protecting the pawn, knight a4, rook b5, bishop takes f6, bishop f6, so white cannot take this pawn because these two pawns are hanging, so knight c3, rook b4, knight a2, rook b5, and the draw was agreed. Another try is to play queen a4, and the easiest way for black is just to play bishop b4, knight a2, bishop e7, like in the game Erdős Berkes from 2010. The other try can be rook b4, just showing some more ideas, because in this particular line also this pawn on c6 is not important. This pawn on c4 is much valuable. So queen c6, queen d6, queen f3, rook d8, e4, queen c6 with an equal play. The main move, of course, is rook a4, just attacking the c4 pawn, rook b4, here some tries. Rook b4 is an easy one, bishop b4, bishop g5, because black can take on c3. Bishop c3, queen c3, queen d5, protecting pawns. Bishop f6, g takes f6, rook c1, rook b8, attacking the b2 pawn. e3, queen f5, rook c2, and c5, d takes c5, queen e4, with an equal play. Knight a2 can be played, rook takes a4, queen takes r4, and here queen d5 would be a mistake due to easy move knight c3. So queen b8, black gives up c4 pawn, but after queen c4, queen b7, and the idea is to bring the rook into the play. So for example, knight c3, h6, protecting against bishop g5, bishop d2, rook d8, bishop e1, bishop b4, knight a4, bishop e1, rook e1, rook d5, attacking the a pawn, b4, knight e4, rook c1, rook b5, attacking the b4 pawn, queen c6, queen c6, rook c6, rook b4, knight c5, rook d4, knight d3. And the draw was great in some correspondence game because the position is just equal. The other try was rook d3, rook b8 before, Wisniewska Nakamura from 2016, and here Nakamura played queen b5, but knight d5 is stronger move. Rook b3, queen b5 now, queen b5, and here not c takes b5, but rook takes b5, attacking the b4 pawn, bishop a3 and f5, protecting against e4, rook b2, e5, rook c2, it takes d4, rook takes c6, knight b4, everything changes on b4, rook a6, rook a4, and this endgame is a drawish one. So the main try is to play bishop g5, but after queen takes b2, the position is equal. For example, Matvakov-Shamanov game, bishop f6, g takes f6, knight c3, rook b8, taking the b5, rook b1, and rook b4. Strong immediate move, queen takes c6, queen c2, rook d1, rook b3, rook d3, bishop b4, d5, he takes d5, queen a6, rook takes c3, queen c8, bishop f8, and the perpetual check, queen g4, king h8, and queen c8. So, this is bishop f6, also knight c3 is a logical move, knight d5, bishop e7, knight c3, bishop f8, knight d1, queen a6, knight e3, a strong move, f takes e3, queen b1, king f2, queen f5, and the perpetual check comes, like in Leka Aronyan game from Istanbul Olympiad 2012. So, black equalizes, but it's not a risky line for white, many draws. So, the other move is bishop g5, and here rook b8 is a better move than a5. Black just prepares rook b4 at some point. Here are some moves we are tried. Bishop f6, bishop f6. Here in old Ilieskas-Bilevsky game, white tried knight e4, but rook b4 protecting the c4 pawn, e3, queen d5, rook ac1, rook fb8, knight c5, a5. Here white should try knight a6, but after rook b2, queen c4, queen f3. Rook f1, rook 8 to b6, black is pawn up, black is slightly better. The better move was e3, protecting d4 pawn, bishop e7, rook ac1, like in the Pickett-Lattier game, and here black should play just queen d7, and after knight b1, c5, getting out this weak pawns, knight a3, rook b4 is an equal position. Another try is rook ac1, here h6 can be played, bishop f6, bishop f6, and in Kramnik-Rekin game white misplayed e3 because here Karekin didn't play the best move. This move is c5, knight e4, c takes d4, queen takes e4, rook b2, and black is pawn up, and white is worse here. So knight e4 instead is better, rook b4, knight c5, a5, knight a6, rook b6, knight c5, rook b4 with 3 times repetition, and another drawish line. So the main move is e3, and here black can try c5, but a5 is also playable. For example, if queen e2, like in the game Vesely against Howie Fine, then rook b4, knight a2, rook b6, rook ac1, queen d5, and it's an equal position. And if bishop f6, then bishop takes f6. If rook ab1, h6 can be played, and after knight e4 in game, Predovich Yefimenko draw was agreed. And if rook bc1, then c5, d takes c5, one correspondence game. Queen e8, knight b5, queen c6, queen c4, bishop b2, rook b1, bishop f6 with an equal position. Well, the main line is rook ac1, rook b4, knight a2, rook b6, and if knight c3, then of course rook b4, so rook d2 with the idea of queen takes c4. And here, queen b8, we target the b2 pawn, queen c4, rook b2, rook b2, queen b2, rook c2, queen b1, king g2. For the game, Leka Ponomarev. Here, a little improvement is to play bishop b7 with the idea queen c6 and bishop d6, and the bishop is activated. For example, knight c1, rook b8, activating the rook, and the position is equal another 0.0 from the Catalan opening. So let's make some conclusions. Here is the critical position, and white is pawn down, but black should be precise, and the main idea is to protect the c4 pawn. Many drawish lines with move repetitions, so another line where white is not risking too much, and ask black, do you know theory? If yes, and you should probably know it after watching this video, it's very likely though. If no, then white has some edge. So thanks for watching this video, and now we are moving to the absolute main line where white takes the c4 pawn. Stay tuned and goodbye.